so broke that I decided to become a street performer to see how much money I could make at Venice Beach, but since I don't really have any talents, I had a genius idea to just cover myself in paint and become one of those human statues. Now, a lot of people looked at me like I was crazy, but as an experienced entrepreneur, I knew that I had to go all out if I wanted to compete with the other street performers, so after I ran out of paint, it was time to get to business.